Atma Namaste. Yoga Prana Vidya has an important program called Compassionate Parenting and Nurturing. This program is aimed at bringing the generation gap between the youngsters, children and the parents and teachers to bring about greater change and making them independent and more useful to the society and for their own upgradation. We have to really understand the Bruce Lipton research, which indicates that the gene gets influenced by the environment and more so by the attitude of the environment. One's attitude to the environment is important as we grow up. But children's energy bodies, their emotions, their nature is plastic in nature. They are easily moldable. They get influenced. If we go into EEG pattern, their brain waves are in a very low frequency in a theta and delta range. They are easily moldable, their vitals are plastic. Therefore, they will pick up anything and everything from the environment very, very fast, especially in the childhood before 6 years. It is therefore extremely important that we provide a suitable environment at home and play schools and schools so that they get into right mold and do not get into unwholesome impregnation from the environment. And as we said, one's attitude to the environment is even more important. That is in case of as we grow up, as we grow into adults, the attitude to environment makes a difference. So yoga prana vidya techniques, very simple techniques, aim at bringing change in the environment as well as one's attitude to the environment by simple sadhana techniques which are implemented or which are available through free YPV sadhana app in various languages. You can use it. Our compassionate parenting and nurturing program aims at making one understand how to use these techniques to improve oneself, to understand the behavior or feelings of the children and their needs. And before that, we must understand as adults, as teachers, as parents, the needs of ourselves. We try to impose on children. We have to understand their needs. We have to have empathy in dealing with children. And also, we must discuss with children and discern and bring change in them towards harmonizing conflicting factors. The competitive environment is okay, but more important is cooperation, and also they must learn that they need to contribute. So Yoga Pranavidya Compassionate and Nurturing Program aims at bringing change in both parents and teachers to bring change in children. Unless the parents and children undergo transformation, unless they understand the needs, unless they understand the behavior of the children, how are they going to bring change? It requires emotional stability and mental clarity. The Yoga Pranavidya techniques, which will be used to bring in emotional balance and mental clarity, also will be discussed during this program. It is very important that every one of us who are involved with children and the future generation, and the future is in the hands of the children, they must be groomed in a proper manner. We welcome all people from all walks of life, because they are all involved somewhere or other with children, to attend this program and promote it to bring in greater change to the future generation. Thank you. Atma Namaste.